excited about this concert. It is a concert featuring our Bach choir, which is just back from Leipzig, a wonderful tour in that part of Germany. And the Bach motets are exquisite works written for virtuosic choir. Wide range of emotions, from great joy to tenderness to sorrow, and most of them have sections that are for double choir. The exception to that is Jesu meine Freude, which is for five voices, kind of in the early German style. But the others all employ double choirs, and this will just be a celebration of the human voice, and we're really looking forward to this program. You know, it's the typical story with Bach. I think everything that you come to perform is fantastic, and so you're doing one, and you say, "Oh, this is the most fun," and then you come to the next, "Oh, this is this." But there are several that stand out. Singet dem Herrn is a virtuosic work. The writing for the voice is so instrumental in style in so many places. There's a fantastic double fugue where the voices are interweaving with each other on their entrances and exits. It's just an amazing work. Many people know and love Jesu meine Freude. It is often sung in times of lament. It was probably written for a funeral. I think one of the interesting ones is Ich lasse dich nicht, which has been added to the canon of Bach's motets. Previously thought perhaps an uncle of Bach had written it originally, but it looks like it was probably J.S. himself. And there are many elements of that that might be a glimpse of the young Bach starting to play with his form, and influenced probably by his uncles. But I love everything that's on the program. It's great stuff, and it's a real workout for the choir. Okay, mark it down in your books. It is Sunday, November 5th at 6 o'clock, and the pre-event lecture is at 5:15. Here at the Nave at Christ the King Lutheran Church with its marvelous acoustics, and we look forward to welcoming you then.